the first day of our cruise took us from Tokyo to Osaka, Japan. From there, we took a bus to Nara and on to Nara Park. This is a Shinto torii gate leading into Nara Park. The park contains one prominent Shinto shrine and five Buddhist temples.
Hi, guy.
So,
1,200 of these deer around. You have to buy little cakes to feed them, and they bow when they go to take the cake. Pretty cool. Strange thing is, you don't see any deer droppings. Okay, this gray line represents India, where Buddhism started. The next line over is China. Of course, it went from India through China. The next line over there is Korea, and then all the diagonals are Japan, where Buddhism flourished. So that's the story on that. There's lots of stuff. Great Buddha. I think he was rebuilt three times due to wars.
Buddhas have several hand positions. Hands folded in the lap signify meditation. A palm facing outward signifies an act of teaching. An open palm facing down signifies generosity. These fierce-looking wooden statues are positioned at the gates to ward off evil spirits. The walkway to the Kasuga Shinto Shrine is lined by 3,000 of these stone lanterns, which are all lit during special occasions.
I don't know why we're all doing this, but okay.
It is 95 degrees. Cool down station. Here are the prayers that you write on these pieces of paper and tie them here. So if you get good fortune, you can put it down in your wallet. And it'll guide you through the year.